Here's my favorite post-workout shake. With the gyms finally reopening next week, I thought I'd show you. In a blender, add a banana, frozen berries, Greek yogurt, peanut butter, your favorite protein powder, and use water as the base. I'm not a fan of just using water and powder. I like to mix in whole foods, so give this a try.